Sairam, dear children, welcome to today's maths class. We will start today's class by chanting Omkar three times. Let us join our hands for that and start chanting. Om. 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 Yes, children. In one of the previous videos, we discussed about special numbers. Today, we are going to study more about special numbers through a worksheet as well as our Math Magic book. So, let us start with the worksheet. Let us understand it very properly and then we will go to the book. Okay. Can you see the worksheet?
Yes, yes, ma'am. Making special numbers.
Very good. We are going to make special numbers today. So before making special numbers, let us understand what special numbers are. Okay. So I have prepared the first question for that. Write some special numbers. By this we will understand what is the meaning of special numbers. All numbers are not special numbers, but only very selected numbers are special numbers. Here I have given you some examples. 121. What is special in 121? If you read it from left to right or right to left, you will get the same digits. 1, 2, 1. If we read from right to left, 1, 2, 1. So, 121 is called a special number. So, see the number 88. If we read from left to right, the digits are 8, 8. Right to left, again 8, 8. Such numbers are called special numbers. See this 3, 4, 3. Right to left, 3, 4, 3. Next one, 101, 101 towards the left also. I hope you might have understood what special numbers are now. Okay, children, we are going to create this type of special numbers from such numbers which are not special numbers. Okay, so let us take an example. This 47, is it a special number? If you read from left to right, you will get 4, 7. Right to left, it is 7, 4. That means this is not a special number. So today what we are going to study is this. We are going to create or make special numbers from those numbers which are not special numbers. Is it clear to you? Okay. So let us start with question
number. Yes.
Yes. Let us start with question number 2. Make the following numbers special numbers. The first number selected by us is 47. So I have written it like step. You can do it without writing the steps also, but to make you understand, I am forced to write the steps. Given number. The number given to us is 47. So this is the process. To get a special number, what you have to do is, first you have to reverse the number. Reverse the number means you have to write the number in the reverse order. Okay. In the book, it is given like this. Turn it back to front. Okay. Turn it for this word reverse. In the book, it is mentioned like this. Turn it back to front. Got it? So 47, when you reverse it, it is 74. Is it clear? And after reversing, what we do is add them. Add them means add the given number plus the and the reversed number. Given number plus reversed number. Okay. So when you add, you can see 7 plus 4 is 11. 1 carries. And 7 plus 4 is 11 plus 1, 12. So what is the sum? You got the sum as 121. And after adding, you have to check whether you got a special number or not. Here, in the first step itself, you got a special number. 121. It's a special number. So we can stop our process. You got the special number. Okay, children? But remember, every time we will not get a special number in one step. Okay, if you do not get a special number in one step, what we have to do, that second question tells you. Okay, shall we go to the second question?
Yes.
This is little bit different from the first one. So I have taken in second question, the number is 69. Okay, children. So we will start. We are going to start. Process is the same. It will go a little bit longer. That's all. Given number is equal to 69. Then what should we do after that? We have to reverse it. Reverse it means if the book it is said back to the front.
Left
that means
right.
9 first and 6 next. Okay, 69. After reversing, you get 96. Then what is the next step in the previous question? Add them. We will add 69 and 96. Okay. When you add, 9 plus 6 is 15. 1 carries. Here 9 plus 6 is again 15 plus 1, 16. So what did you get? 165. Check whether this is a special number or not. How do you check it? Start reading from here. This 165. Back. 5, 6, 1. Are they same? No. That means it is not a special number. This is not a special number. We don't get the special number. So, what we have to do? What we have to do is, again you reverse this number. The number you got now after addition, you reverse that. Got it? 1, 6, 5. Then you start with 5. 5, 6, 1. Okay. From right to left, you have to go 5, 6, 1. You reverse the number. After reversing, always we have to do addition. Okay, let us add these two numbers. 5 plus 1 is 6. 6 plus 6 is 12. 1 carries. 5 plus 1 is 6 plus 1, 7. What did you get? 726. After addition, you have to check whether it is a special number or not. Children, what do you say? Is it a special number now? 7, 2, 6. 6, 2, 7.
No.
No, ma'am. No. Very good. Not special number. This is not a special number. So, after the second step also, we don't get a special number. So, what will you do? We will again reverse it. Okay? Again, we will reverse it. Okay? 6, 2, 7. After reversing. After reversing, now you might have understood what we have to do. We have to add again. 7 plus 6 is 13. 2 plus 2 is 4 plus 1, 5. 7 plus 6 is 13. Again, you check it. Sometimes you will feel, yes, I got the special number, but read very carefully. 1, 3, 5, 3. This is 3, 5, 3, 1. Is it a special number? Again, not a special number. Okay. Don't leave the question. Okay. Don't get confused. Again, reverse it. Okay. 3, 5, 3, 1. This is the reversed number. Again, add them. Okay. 3 plus 1, 4. 5 plus 3, 8. 3 plus 5, 8. 3 plus 1, 4. Check whether this is a special number or not. 4, 8, 8, 4. 4, 8, 8, 4. Yes, finally we got a special number. And do you know why I showed you such a long question? So, if you in the first step or second step, if you do not get it, never think that it is wrong and never leave. Okay, you have to continue for 3-4 steps. Finally, you will get. Okay, okay. So, we are going to some more questions. I have given the heading textbook questions, page number 106. In your textbook, in page number 106, three questions of similar type are given. First is 28, second is 132, and third one is 273. And I have left the third one for you, and second, first one is 28. Let us try with that. okay, and I have written in short because already it is already in detail given. I wrote it short. Number, the given number is 28. Reverse, number after reversing is 82. Add means add them. When you add them, you are getting 110. Is 110 a special number? No, not a special number. Again, reverse it. When you reverse this one, what do you get? 011. Then add them. Add these two numbers. When you add, 1 plus 0 is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. And 1 plus 0 is 1. What did you get? 121. Is it a special number? Yes, children?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, okay. Yes, ma'am.
Now, second question from your book. 132. The number is 132. Reverse 320. Here I have
200.
Okay. 231 it is. Okay. I have made a mistake.
Yes, ma'am.
231. Okay. Then in addition, yes, addition also there is a mistake. Okay. So can you do one thing? Can you try it yourself?
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am.
This is like this. 363. Yes. You got it. Okay. You got it. So there is no problem. I shall delete all these things. This also I shall delete.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Now that problem is solved. Okay. So you got, what you got is a special number only, is it not? What is that special number? That special number is 363. When you read from left to right, it is 363. Right to left, it is 363. So we can call it as a
special number.
Okay, let me type it. Special number. Okay, this is a special number. Okay. Okay, now children, I hope you got the idea of doing it. This also we got easily. Okay, then sometimes it will take some more steps. Okay, then the next question is 273 in book. It may take 2-3 steps. So after doing one step, don't stop it, you continue doing it. Okay, now you can try for these numbers 84. 95 and 34. Okay, children? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
You do it?
Yes, ma'am.
You do it?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. This is a type of enjoyment also. Now we are going from the worksheet.
Yes, ma'am.
And now let us see what is there in the textbook. What is there given in the textbook? Okay, see. Let me take it from here. Left, right, same to same. Can you see?
Same.
Can you see anything special about 121? This number we came across a number of times now in the worksheet. Okay. Then this boy says, what? It's just a number. The girl asked the question, what is special with 121? The boy could not understand. He said, nothing special, it's just a number. See, it is the same forward as well as backward. The girl explains. Okay. Sorry, the bird explains. The bird can understand, but the boy cannot understand. Oh, yes. And the boy got the point. It is 121 from right to left also. If you read from left to right or right to left, it is same. Okay. Now coming to the next page, the girl. Come, let's see how to get such numbers. Take a number, say 43. Here they have taken 43 as the number. Now turn it back to front, means reverse it. You will get 34. Then add them together. When you add them together, get 3 plus 4, 7, 3 plus 4, 7. You got 77 after reversing it and adding it, you got 77. So 77 is one such special number. There are many such numbers. Okay, here there is a comment. You have reversed the number by writing it back to front. That means back to front is same as reverse. But reverse is the proper mathematical word. Okay, so you have to use this word reverse, not back to front. Okay. Then let us go to the next question. Take another number as 48. Now turn it back to front means reverse it. You will get 84. Add them together. When you add 8 plus 4 is 12. 4 plus 8 is 132. Is this a special number? No. Why not? You know the reason. When you read it in the reverse order, it is 231. It is not 132. So it is not a special number. Okay, carry on with the number, this same number. Again, turn it back to front, reverse it, 231. Again, add, you will get 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 3, 6. 2 plus 1, 3. See, this number we also got in the worksheet now, in the last question. 363. It is a special number. So we see that to get special numbers, we sometimes need more steps. This is what we explained in the worksheet, children. You might have understood now. Okay. Now you try and change these numbers into special numbers. This question we have already discussed now in the worksheet. This also discussed. This is what I told you. You do it yourself, 273. Okay. Now, children, let us go to some interesting fact. Now, let us use words in a special way. So far, we discussed about special numbers. But remember, there are some words also which reads the same from left to right as well as right to left. Okay. Now, let us use words in a special way. See, something is written here. What is written here? No lemons, no melon. This is the one. This is one. Okay. No lemons, no melon. Okay. Suppose you read from right to left. See, N-O. No, L-E-M-O-N-S. Lemons, N-O. No, M-E-L-O-N-S. M-E-L-O-N, melon. So no lemons, no melon, right, left to right, right to left also the same. Okay, wonderful, no? Now let us see the next. Step not on pets. Okay, when we read from right to left, S-T-E-P, step, N-O-T, not, O-N, on, P-E-T-S, pets. Wonderful, no? So from when you read from left to right and right to left, same. Children, there are a number of names also. You can find out more number of names also. And there are so many words also. When you read from left to right and right to left, the same. For example, the name Kanak. Okay, you have one Kanak in class 5. Kanak, when you write the spelling of Kanak, K-A-N-A-K, I read it from right to left, it is also Kanak. Okay, similarly, Naman. When you read from left to right, it is N-A-M-A-N. Similarly, right to left also, it is there. So always you call the teachers ma'am when you read ma'am. Okay, right to left and left to right, it is ma'am only. Dad, it is dad only. Okay, and in Hindi we call grandmother's amma. Amma is also, when you read from left to right and right to left, it is same. And you can think about the this language spoken by the people of Kerala. What is that language? Malayalam. Write the spelling and see, from left to right and right to left, it is the same. So, children, try to find out more such words and names. Okay? Now try and use words in a special way. So you try, write and try and find out more and more names and words which are special words. Okay, children, did you enjoy today's class? Okay. So
yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. We are going to stop today here by Shanti Pat. All of you can join your hands for Shanti Pat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Okay, children, take care. We will meet in the next video.